Well, luckily for me, I was already being looked at and had regular checkups because of my previous experiences. So it's similar to leukemia. So it was my blood counts were low, low immunity, all of that kind of stuff.